You're listening to the BBM Global Network with 25 years in broadcast audio and video production. Our passionate team creates content and marketing for the world of Internet talk radio. If you've got a passion, come join us at bbmglobalnetwork.com. The BBM Global Network. Your voice is now heard.
This is Love Never Fails with your host, Marilyn Redmond. Marilyn shares her experience, strength, and hope, and includes tools to help you find your inner strength for health, healing, and empowerment. So now, please welcome the host of Love Never Fails, Marilyn Redmond.
I am your host, Marilyn Redmond. You are listening to Love Never Fails. We are on the BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio. And I want to welcome everybody today to Love Never Fails. I'm so glad you're joining me. And it was so fun this weekend to have people telling me, oh, I've been listening. I've listened to both your shows already, and they're excited for today. So I am too. And we have a wonderful guest today, a very special person, Paula Vail. She's a Reiki master and teacher and has lots of information to share with us today. She is a real expert in doing Reiki. She's taught Reiki and has also training in shamanism and quantum healing. So we want to find out about that. And she has had does have still today her own radio show on Voice America for the love of Reiki. Maybe you've heard that. And she's also hosted some other shows, such as she now has on BBM Radio Network, Why Am I So Happy?, which she renamed Choices, Finding Your Joy. So if you haven't caught those radio shows, you might want to catch them too. And locally here in the Washington area, she has on the Women's Broadcasting Television Network on 1150 KKNW AM. A show that she's on, and I have been on her show, so this is kind of a special treat to have her back today. How are you today, Paula?
Doing just great, Marilyn. I just love chatting with you.
Well, you're such a special lady, and I just want everybody to meet you today. And you have a lot to share, and I'm excited to let them find out more about you. You've been named a top wellness coach in 2017 and a top female professional in 2018. And so we want to talk about all those exciting things that are going on in your life. If you would like to tell us a little bit about your background so we know something about you, Paula, that'd be great.
Wonderful. Thank you. Originally, I was 30 years in a restaurant. I began working in a Tacoma restaurant, going to college, and ended up buying that restaurant. And so was a restaurateur for many, many years. After selling my restaurant, I became a Reiki practitioner for the love of a pet that was ill. And I actually fell in love with Reiki. And so then studied Reiki, shamanism, quantum healing, serenity vibration healing, and I just fell in love with it. So I do the Reiki and Reiki classes, which I actually really love. And then 4.5 years ago, I was asked by Voice America to do a worldwide show about Reiki. So that began my journey as being a host. And so recently, I joined with KKNW in the Seattle area, which I just am so excited about and loving because I'm so passionate about being a Pacific Northwest girl. But I've loved it so much, and so many things have opened up and manifested things I had never even dreamed of. You know, like you mentioned, those awards that I recently received at a gala in New York City. 2 years ago, I was put in Times Square, a huge billboard for free. I've been on the cover of several New York City magazines. So it's really fun, Marilyn, to see what opens up when, you know, we just go out and follow our passions.
Well, that's exciting. A lot of people listening today, we're talking, of course, about tools that bring whole health into our lives. And last week, our session was about holistic health. Could you give us a little history about how Reiki came into your awareness and the history of Reiki?
Well, I you know, had not heard of Reiki previously to when I decided to study it so that I could offer Reiki to my ailing pet, Shotzi. And actually, after I learned Reiki and started giving her Reiki, I had her 2 more years. She greatly improved. But it was like it opened a door to, you know, not just Reiki, but I've always been a nutrition girl, but even more so pulling everything together, the Reiki, the energy, nutrition, remembering to love ourselves. And the Reiki is so wonderful because it raises your vibration. I'm very passionate about our vibration level, our frequencies. I mean, we all are beings of frequencies, and we can set what level we reside in, low frequency or high frequency energy. And all that, I believe, has to do with holistic health. And then seeing over the years and talking to my amazing guests, seeing what Reiki, nutrition, mindset, you know, different holistic health modalities have done for these people. It's really fascinating.
Well, I've had Reiki, and it was wonderfully helpful in my case. I did not even know I had PTSD. And I had a friend that I'd met in a spiritual group, and she was doing that kind of work. And so when I went for a treatment, when I left, I just felt so at peace. It was absolutely amazing. And, of course, gradually over time, I went back into the anxiety and feeling traumatized. And I thought, oh, I need another treatment. So I went over and I actually kept continuing treatments because each time I got feeling like this anxiety was coming back. And then afterwards, I just feel such at peace. And I think it's interesting that you brought up the point that you can do it on animals too. I think I know what you're talking about is raising our consciousness, our inner vital life force into that higher loving energy that heals. And we can do it with all loving, you know, animals, plants, whatever, even. They actually did some experiments in Finholm years and years ago with raising a garden doing this. So it's a very practical tool people can use to raise their health and energy into that new space that is holistic and healthy, and we all just actually can improve our whole life.
Yes. Oh, and I love that you mentioned plants, Marilyn. I remember when I was first researching Reiki and I read a study and plants that were given Reiki and given water that had been Reikied, they saw like a 900% growth spurt. And personally, I'm a bit of a brown thumb. I'm not a real green thumb, never have been. And all my plants in my living room, I decided to start giving them Reiki. And oh my gosh, it's like they became a jungle. So it's really great what, you know, Reiki does for plants. It's really fun.
Well, I know that you have classes. Maybe our listeners would be interested in what you have about classes.
Yes. I'm actually this weekend, I have a level 1 and 2 workshop this weekend, April 7th and 8th. It's level 1 Saturday and level 2 on Sunday. So I'm looking forward to that. And anyone can contact me if they want to take any classes. And they can also read about classes on my website. But I do.
All right, Paula, we're
going to
take
a few months.
We're going to take a break and be right back and hear the rest of what you have to say. I'm your host, Marilyn Redmond, and this is Love Never Fails on the BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio.
French Rastafarian baker Chef Hugues Mott is a fourth-generation baker and has worked in 11 countries across three continents. Born in Mulhouse, France, he began apprenticing in his father's bakery at age 12 and has devoted his life to learning cultures of the world from inside kitchens across the globe. He also teaches traditional French baking by hosting demonstrations and classes, and his passion for baking is reflected in his delicious confections. With a deep respect for discipline and his Rastafarian way of life, Chef Hugues Mott exemplifies commitment to tradition and culture in a global world. Traveling extensively and combining a myriad of flavors into his recipes, Chef Hugues Mott brings a unique approach to baking. To read more about the French Rastafarian baker, visit www.frenchchefhugues.com. That's H-U-G-U-E-S. Bon appetit and bless up.
Joseph A. Moylan is the owner of Ion Health, which specializes in very unique medical devices. Ion Health offers biomats, Alkalife, and frequency machines. Biomats are a far infrared and negative ion emitting FDA-approved medical device. With many different sizes available, you can place them on your bed, on a massage table, or on a seat in your car. It is an unobtrusive way to health. Alkalife machines are water ionizers that cleanse and raise the alkalinity of your tap water, making high alkaline water. Frequency machines utilize certain frequencies to kill viruses and bacteria. These devices are safe and effective. Coming from a health-conscious background and studying physiology at the Academy of Natural Health, Joseph A. Moylan has 15 years of experience in the health field and wants to help you live a healthy, long life. Visit www.ionhealthbiomats.weebly.com or call 765-520-2988. Don't let your health go astray. Get in touch today.
I am Marilyn Redmond. You are listening to Love Never Fails today with Paula Vail. We're coming to you live from the BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio. And Paula, you were telling us all the information we needed to know about your classes. And could you go back so everybody that missed what they needed to hear, you could just say what you need to so they can know more about that?
Oh, will do, Marilyn. And basically, and also you can find out about, read about classes on my wellnessinspired.com website. But I do classes every couple months, like this weekend, April 7th and 8th. I'm doing a level one on Saturday, level two on Sunday. I absolutely love opening that beautiful door of Reiki for others. It's just, I feel it's a great honor and a great responsibility. It's so wonderful. I teach Usui Reiki up through master level. And so I usually post class dates on my website. And then occasionally I have people contact me and they'd like to set up a class, a one-on-one. And I do quite a few of those. But I, you know, I, even though I'm busy with the radio show and different things, I'll never stop teaching Reiki because I love it so much. It's just so life-changing. It really is.
Well, when I understand about energy changing and vibrational changing, and this, I think, had a Japanese beginning, didn't it? Or was it a Chinese beginning?
Well, it was like Usui. He's Japan-based. But
that's
so
what I thought.
He kind of brought it back into, you know, people being more aware of it and teaching it. But actually, it goes back thousands of years. And I actually, it's not a religion, but it is very spiritual. You connect with Source, and that energy comes through you, and you're just a funnel and goes to the client. I actually kind of see it kind of as a prayer modality as well. And when you're attuned in Reiki, it's this beautiful, originally called initiation. We call it the attunement in the West, but it's this beautiful procedure. You use breath. And it talked about in the Bible when Jesus helped others to be able to give hands on healing, he used breath. So I think it's very similar to that. And myself, you can pull in the archangels, you can ask Jesus, Mother Mary or whatever you, you know, individually want to do with Reiki as well. And personally, I do that.
And, well, we have somebody trying to reach us, Paula, and they need to call in on the phone number for them to call in on is 866-451-1451. So if you are the person trying to reach us, call in at 866-451-1451, and we'll take your call over the radio, not the actual phone at home. So we're hoping that you'll try again, and we don't want to miss any of the calls. So if anybody's at home also has interesting questions for today, call us at 866-451-1451. Yes, you were explaining how Reiki works, Paula, until we get that line called coming through the actual radio station. Would you like to continue?
Yes, yes. So basically, it's you, it's just connecting to source. It's opening up a door. Anyone can learn Reiki. Anyone can open that door. It raises your vibration. It raises your intuition. You're at a higher level. You're more connected to your eighth chakra. So much opens up. But I will say one thing about Reiki. Something I read in a book years ago, and it said, Reiki is like a pipe. Ego is the hammer that breaks the pipe. And I really believe that. You know, when you give Reiki to someone, it's not you. It's coming through you. And another thing that's wonderful about Reiki is you get healed too. You get healed as well. I can be giving Reiki to people all day long, and I literally fly home. I feel so good. You are healed as well.
Hello?
Hello. Who is there today? Who am I talking to?
This is Linda Schiller Hannah, who also does Reiki, and I'm loving the show. And I was wondering if Paula could share one of her favorite hits, one of the best transformations she ever saw using Reiki.
Oh,
do you have a good story for us?
Thank you. Hi, Linda.
And I'll just
yes.
hang up and listen. I'll hang up and
awesome,
listen.
Awesome, honey. Thank you for calling.
Okay. Thank you, dear. Okay. Bye-bye.
Oh, bye. Thanks for calling.
So many wonderful stories over the years. Let me think. Okay, I'll start. I can give a couple even. I can start with one that was an animal. I had someone contact me up in the Seattle area. Her dog had been attacked. She had taken it to the vet. They'd done surgery. Its neck, it literally couldn't even drink water. They didn't think it was going to make it. She brought the dog in for several sessions, and next thing I know, the tubes are out. The dog's doing great. Animals love it. And then let me see. I've got a couple quick fun stories. I'll give a long-distance Reiki story because that's something that's very powerful, and I'll give a local. Locally, I had a wonderful woman call me from Seattle. She had heard about Reiki, and her daughter was in a drive-by shooting. She was outside a restaurant. And
oh, my gosh.
Yes, in the back. She was the daughter was 17, and she was in a lot of pain, and her vision was blurred. And so she brought the daughter, started bringing the daughter for sessions. The daughter, her pain levels went way down, and the daughter just swears that it brought her vision back.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
That is a wonderful story.
Yes, yes. A long-distance story, because I also am very passionate about long-distance Reiki. I've sent Reiki to people around the world. Well, one is a longtime friend who is married and living in Europe now. She came to visit. We had lunch, and she said, oh, my gosh, my husband, every night he gets these terrible migraines. He can't sleep. He's been to the doctor. They can't do anything. Will you please send him some long-distance Reiki? I said, sure. So it was like a morning or two later, after she'd gone home, I sat down and sent him some long-distance Reiki. And then I received an email from her, Paula, did you send him some Reiki? Yes, I did. Paula, what time did you send him the Reiki? So I told her, And she was like, oh, my gosh, that's the time. She said he had gotten ready to go to bed. His headache started. He was in terrible pain. And then like a half hour later, he wasn't hurting anymore. And it was same time that the Reiki, that I had sent the Reiki. So, you know, you just have to have fun with that and go, wow, you know, and just be grateful that things like that are happening. I've seen instances, like I have a client in California who comes every month when he's up here for work with something, not Crohn's, but something similar. And he says that has completely changed how he's feeling and the pain and the discomfort. So it's fun.
Well, I'm so thrilled you're sharing these real stories so people know how valuable it is. You are listening to Love Never Fails. I'm your host, Marilyn Redmond, and we are coming to you live from BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio.
Certified professional coach Pamela Reeves can help you with your relationships. Motivational and image coaching are just some of the ways she can help you enhance all aspects of your life. Her book, Is It Love or Merely a Sick Attachment?, helps readers clearly distinguish healthy, loving relationships from toxic ones. Ms. Reeves has put her words into action through Ray of Hope Kenya, an international initiative that provides outreach to victims of abusive relationships there with the goal of helping them rebuild their lives and the tools to avoid abuse. Ms. Reeves operates various business interest through her umbrella network, Nella LLC, and credits her success to her diverse work experience. Whatever your goals, whether striking a balance, reinventing your image, or simply lifting your lifestyle, Pamela Reeves will help you achieve them. Your life, your call. Dial 410-902-5715 or email Pamela at pamregeo1@verizon.net. She's also on the web at pamreeves.com and on Twitter at Pamela_Reeves.
I am Marilyn Redmond. You are listening to Love Never Fails. We are on the BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio. We are enjoying hearing stories from Paula Vale today, a Reiki master. She has some marvelous information about what Reiki is. She has classes. She has radio shows. She has a lot of awards that she's received. And actually, one was up in Times Square. Now, I've been there. I've been to Times Square. It's huge, people. And when you look up at that sign, and Paula's picture was up there a while back, and that's pretty impressive. Now, Paula, there's a book by Dr. Gerber called Vibrational Healing, and he claims that the new focus in medicine is going to be gradually moving towards vibrational healing. And is that your experience?
Oh, I think that is really spot on. So many things are happening today with vibrational healing, light therapy, all of that. So many new things are happening. It's really very, very exciting.
Well, I have used light therapy in regards to my counseling, and I do raise energy similar to what you're talking about today. I think more and more people are into this. Is that where you got – I know you went to Sedona, Arizona, and Machu Picchu in Peru. Is that where you got your training?
I've gotten training all over, yeah, in the Seattle area, in Sedona. And then in Machu Picchu is where I got my master Reiki training and also met with an amazing shaman and medicine man. And then my shaman training was a couple trips to Sedona, an amazing shaman who worked under Alberto Villaldo, who I just loved. So I've kind of, you know, gone different places and took, you know, different classes from a few different teachers with Reiki, which helped me realize, you know, how I wanted to teach and how I wanted to do it. And in my opinion, the more Reiki, the more energy healing out there, the better. I just love it. I just see Reiki practitioners as we're just all a team. And, you know, the more people that either go receive Reiki or vibration healing, energy healing, light therapy, all of that, I just think it's wonderful. The more people that are open to trying it and, you know, pulling that into their lives.
Well, I really agree with you. You know, I think people are becoming more open and willing to try new things because, you know, if medicine the way we have it today really worked, why do we have so many sick people? And what I've noticed is I do free healings on Thursday afternoons with a partner over here in Milton. And when the people have had that have come to us at times, one was given a final diagnosis that was, you know, just a matter of time, and she's still alive and around today. So I've seen results when people are been told that, you know, they only have a few months left, and vibrational healing has actually resolved the issues and it isn't an issue anymore. So it's such a great alternative. The more people that learn about it, I think we're going to have a healthier population.
Oh, yes, I totally agree. I think it's a great direction.
Tell us about quantum healing. Apparently, you've been involved with quantum healing. Is that different than Reiki, or how does that work?
Well, it's similar, and a lot of Richard Gordon, I've interviewed him several times, and he's an amazing quantum healing instructor and teacher, and he goes all over the world, but he also does Reiki. So yeah, it's all tied together. It's all energetic. So it is very similar, but with Reiki, we are pulling in the Reiki symbols. You use ancient symbols. And so you're kind of following, you know, like with Yusui, you follow what Yusui did and bring in those symbols, but it's all, you know, there's a lot of energetic, there's a lot of, you know, the mind pulling in the positive energy, releasing things that need to be released. And one thing about quantum healing, Reiki, we cannot just benefit ourselves and others physically. We can benefit ourselves and others emotionally. We can do things that, you know, help with emotions, help with addictions. So many things can be benefited with those type of modalities.
Well, thank you for opening up the topic about emotions, because that's going to be the exact topic 2 weeks from today, is working with your emotions and part of holistic health to come together so that you can be a whole person, physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. So you see it as I see it, obviously, that it takes all these different parts to come together into balance.
Yes. Yeah. You know, Marilyn, balance is everything, isn't it?
And bringing it into harmony. And the more we bring our energy into harmony, there just isn't the issues that we've had. When we raise our energy up into that loving resolution, as the show says, love never fails, we're going to have that health that's actually our inheritance, our birthright, and we don't have to live in the illusion of fear, which brings it down into the illness.
Yes.
Oh,
because
I just love
to... Because we are beings of frequencies.
That's exactly right. Spirit told me that years ago. I teach a day class every month, several times a month, actually, that explains all of this. And, you know, I've come to really understand how that spirit inside is the health of what we need to manifest in all parts of our body. It's like we need blood to go around and feed our body from through the artery and the veins, but we also need that invisible loving energy to feed us and all our cells so they can be restored and supported in the healthiness of which they'd really have originally been, but now they can move back into it.
Yes, yes.
Well, you know,
isn't
you all...
Beautiful?
Oh, it is wonderful because, you know, when you feel that love inside, it just feels so good. And so when I meditate every morning, I love to be in that space. You know, you also are very much informed about manifestation. What would you like to share about your stories on manifestation?
Oh, yes, I'm very big on manifestation. And one of the things I say to my students is, have both hands open. Have one hand open for what you strive for, you know, your research, your schooling, your passion. but have the other hand open with just trust. And, you know, just open up and trust the source. And when we do that, things can come in that we had never dreamed possible. What I'm saying is we can get stuck on what we want so bad.
Well, hold that thought, Paula, because we're going to come back in a few minutes with Paula Vail, who's going to talk more about manifestation. I am Marilyn Redman. This is Love Never Fails. We are on the BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio.
Attorney Renee Marie Smith is changing the way we sell real estate. She wrote a series of books called My Short Sale Guru Guides for all real estate practitioners. Whether you're a homeowner wanting to understand the process, an agent who has been handling short sales for years, or an industry analyst wanting to know how short sales impact your business, Renee uses her vast real estate experience to take a comprehensive look at the recent market phenomena while relaying it in an easy-to-understand format. Through her company, Smith Title Services, Renee has counseled thousands of short sale participants and processed in excess of 1,000 short sales. Her knowledge is transformational for real estate professionals and laymen alike, and her live presentations provide people the opportunity to ask specific questions about their issues. Buy her books and schedule her to speak at your next event. Visit www.smithtitleservices.com or call 305-705-3428 or email her at renee@smithtitleservices.com. Isn't it time to sell your property today? Learn the My Short Sale Guru way.
I am your host, Marilyn Redmond. You are listening to Love Never Fails. We are coming to you live from the BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio. And today our guest is Paula Vail. She's been talking about Reiki and all the wonderful, wonderful benefits of that. And we actually had a caller call in, and our number is 866-451-1451. And if you have a question, just call us up and we'll find out whatever answers we can help you with for joining us and calling in. We appreciate your calls. So Paula is a radio host besides doing Reiki, and she likes to talk about manifestation. So Paula, do you want to tell us some more about that?
Sure. I'm very passionate about that. I really believe that staying open, we can get so focused on what we want that it's almost like we can put a wall up to things that we may not even realize could come our way and open up. So it's like I like to say, on one hand, strive for your goals, and on the other hand, be open to what source or what may manifest. For example, I'd never in my life dreamed I'd be in Times Square. It never entered my mind, but it happened. And things can come to us, especially when, you know, we raise our frequency. We raise our frequency level. I'm very passionate about that. Frequency is in everything that happens. We are beings of frequencies. And we can actually, we choose with our decisions where we reside in our vibration level. For example, emotions like anger, resentment, fear, those are low vibration energies, emotions. Love, compassion, joy, those are high vibration. The more we reside in the high vibration energies, I believe raises our intuition and brings us closer to manifestation, to source, to connections. So I really believe our energy and our frequencies make a big difference on what we're going to manifest in our lives.
I agree with you wholeheartedly that all my writing and counseling and speaking is exactly about what you just described. My latest book, Finding Reality Beyond Fear, takes us from those lower vibrations of my life into the high vibrations, which some people call Christ consciousness, ascension, fifth dimension. There's different terms for moving into that high vibration. And It's interesting to me because those are the classes I teach, is how do you move into that. And my book, Paradigm Busters, Reveal the Real, you actually gives you the details of how to move that energy out of the low vibrations, release it, and replace it with God's love and grace, or whatever higher power you choose to replace it with, the love of the universe. And I've had some marvelous manifestations in my life. Several years ago, I needed a roof repair, and the people needed to come and give me an amount that it would cost. It was going to be $1,200, I found out. And at the time, I was not very flush with funds. And I thought, okay, God, where am I going to get the money for this one? And lo and behold, that was the year Daddy Bush sent out checks to people from the government. And a few days later, I got a check for $600. So I thought, well, now that's really cool, but I need another $600. How's that going to happen? And I got a phone call, I think it was like the next week, from, I happen to own a building, and the lady in charge of the insurances called me and said, if we change your insurance to a different company, we can save you $600. Would you like to do that? All of a sudden, I had the money to pay for the roof repair. I was a happy camper. And I just had that happen this last week. I had to go for a tooth repair, which it turned out the filling had fallen out and I needed a crown. And they told me how much that was going to be. And again, you know, with taxes, property taxes, and all the expenses coming on along at this time of the year, is not my favorite time to go out and have more expenses. So I came home and I happened to pick up the mail out of the mailbox, and there was my statement from the credit card company. Now, I usually just checked out, okay, I have so many credits on points on my statement. And so I thought, well, that's, you know, I didn't think much about it. So I just turned it over, and I never had read the back of the statement before. And it said, you can turn your points into cash. And I thought, my eyes just started to bug. So I called him up. I said, how do you do that? And I have 50,000 points. How much money will that be? And it was enough to pay for half of the crown. I was a happy camper again. You know, these things, when we get rid of our low vibrations so the energy can flow through us. And to me, that's what Reiki does. It releases the barriers to that energy manifesting. And that's what Chinese medicine is also about, and that's what I'm about, is what can we do to get rid of the barriers we have built so that energy can actually come into our lives and actually, like we say, manifest. So it actually can happen if we're open and willing to change and allow it. Most people have shut down out of fear, and we're afraid to be vulnerable. But the more you're vulnerable, the more the manifestation, is what I found.
Yes. I love it. I love it. We, you know, we have the power really to create what we're going to create in our lives. You know, for example, we choose either affirmative action or fear-based action in our lives. And
exactly.
Each of those we choose makes such a difference, doesn't it, Marilyn, on what comes back to us?
Well, I've actually changed my life from 9 addictions, domestic violence, you know, all kinds of illnesses, mental illness. I have actually been declared sane. So I know that we can manifest a healthy life, and we can create that. And instead of the life I used to have, it feels like heaven on earth today. And it's marvelous. You know, I'm no longer depressed. I don't have PTSD anymore. My arthritis is almost gone. But it takes, sometimes it's slower, not quicker, but if you're patient, it will happen. You just have to, it comes at the right time, and it's usually little by little, because if you opened up to it all in one big, you know, one big open arms and embraced it all at once, it would actually be too much for our energy circuits. So we want it to come in little by little. So as your life gets better, just enjoy every day of it being an improvement over what you had in the past.
Yes, I love that. Marilyn, you are an inspiration. You really are, honey.
Well, thank you. I know that you've become a writer, and when we ready for a break? That's what I thought. So when we come back, we're going to ask Paula Vail, our Reiki master and our expert today, about her book that she's wanting to write or has basically started to write. So I am Marilyn Redmond. You are listening to Love Never Fails, and we are coming to you live from the BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio.
Do you ever wonder why certain things are happening in your life? How to start a business or a new direction? Need answers? Astrologer Bonnie Perbula can help you reveal your true self and gain strength and focus so you can achieve greater joy and success. Working with a natal birth date, time, and location, Bonnie brings out qualities to aid you in getting the best from your life. She can help you unlock dormant traits to bring you greater awareness. Bonnie also conducts public speaking engagements to educate aspiring astrologers on their journey to the stars. A gifted artist, Bonnie bridges her talents and recently launched a line of Astro Bears, uniquely created in colors of individuals' astrology charts. She also makes one-of-a-kind necklaces of crystal beads and woven thread. To learn more about the world of Bonnie Perbula, go to BonnieGPerbula.com. And for astrology consulting, visit AstrologyConsultants.com or call or email her at 808-526-1536 or BonnieGP@AOL.com.
Essential Nutrients LLC is the brainchild of entrepreneur Barbara Burns. Inspired by a desire to help others, Barbara worked with a team of scientists to develop unique nutritional liquid supplements with the goal to improve the quality of your life. Glucosamine, zinc, and calcium are essential to well-being, and this is the focus of Essential Nutrients LLC. Whether you're a professional athlete, weekend warrior, student, business owner, or homemaker, Essential Nutrients offers products for everyone, including the family pet. And they're easy to take, no pills. Health requires commitment, exercise, a good diet, proper supplementation, and action. So take action today and get your supply of essential liquid nutrients by visiting www.essential-liquids.com. Don't put off your health any longer. Take essential products today and start to measure the difference.
This is Love Never Fails. I'm your host, Marilyn Redmond. We are on the BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio. And if you still have a question, we have some time today, 866-451-1451. If you didn't get it written down, I'll say it one more time, 866-451-1451. And we're with Paula Vail today. She is an amazing lady. She has such training and such expertise and such help and helped so many people. And if you are in the Tacoma, Seattle area, you will certainly want to take advantage of her classes and her help in your health and getting your Reiki treatments and learning how to help others do it too. We were talking, Paula, before the break that you're writing a book. Do you want to tell us about that?
Yes. Actually, I have a couple things going. I'll begin with my book. I'm writing a book called Why Am I So Happy? I've been asked that my whole life, so I thought I'd write a book, and I'm probably about a third way finished with it. I'm really excited. I was a preemie baby, 2 pounds, not supposed to survive the night, given my last rites, and I survived. So I really believe God wanted me to live, and I'm going to be grateful. And so, yeah, so I'm excited about that book. I'm going to get back. I've been real busy and not worked on it as much as I wanted to. So next month, that's on my to-do list. But I also, coming out next year, I believe it's America's Top Entrepreneurs. I was approached a couple months ago, and this is a book that's going to be sold on Amazon. It's the second edition. The first book came out last year. The second book will come out around July, and I'll have 2 pages in this book, along with Melinda Gates, Susie Orman, the top 3 entrepreneur women from Forbes, like the CEO of Tesla, a whole list of amazing people are going to be in this book, and it's amazing. And here, this talks about manifestation. I get an email in the middle of the night from this woman. She said, we had 1 spot left, and somehow your website showed up. Someone sent me your website. We'd like you to be the final person in this book. I mean, you just never know what's going to happen.
Well, that is so a real good story of manifestation again, because this universe actually brought that to you. And I've had people contact me on the internet and they said, oh, you're the only one that seemed to be the right one for me. And, you know, it was the one that appeared on the internet. And so that's how people have found me too.
Isn't that beautiful, Marilyn? How we connect with who we're meant to connect with, just like
that's my experience. Yeah, isn't it marvelous? Yeah. You mentioned the word gratitude, and I want my listeners to know that that opens your heart. When you're in gratitude, then the universe can bring you more. And so her being in gratitude has brought the happiness. And you know what that means is that she's not into her ego. She's not into the fear, and it opens up for the manifestation to happen. So the more you're grateful, it's really important. You might want to start yourself a gratitude list. In fact, when 33 years ago, I never knew about the word gratitude. I was raised in a dysfunctional family of poor me, and it was because of the depression, they had a difficult life. So when I heard about a gratitude list, I said, what's that? So I was told to make a list, and you know, when I first made the list, I didn't even know what to be grateful for. But today, I just keep adding to the list every day. There's new wonderful things keep popping in. And it's like, how amazing can this be? It just keeps getting better.
Yes, yes. And I really believe you could be having a hard day or something upsets you. You get in a bad mood. If we sit and take a moment to think about something, even if it's one thing that we're so grateful for, it can just change our attitude, you know, really change the vibration of the moment. And Marilyn, isn't life about in the moment? I mean,
exactly.
We have the past we can think about. We have what's going to happen tomorrow, what needs to be done. But oh my gosh, the moment is where we are. It really is.
The moment is reality, and that's the only place we can actually change our life, because the past is over. It's history. The future hasn't even shown up yet, but we can build the future from today. So, you know, today is, if you're going to make any changes in your life, do it now. Don't wait for tomorrow. Do it now. Don't say, well, I can't do it because my past was so miserable. That's over with. You always have a choice today to move forward and have a little more gratitude in your life. I want to ask you about your trip to Africa. The pictures on Facebook were just awesome. Tell us about that.
Oh, thank you. Oh, my gosh. It was beyond words. I recently went on a mission trip with my oldest son and his family. I sponsor a few students through lovinghearts.org, an amazing organization that helps students there, because school is not free there. And $20 a month, you can sponsor a student so that they can go to school, they can have a meal. So my granddaughter, who's 11, her school had a fundraiser for 3 months before we went and raised $1,000. We took supplies to schools. We took 7 suitcases. We took food. So it was amazing. We went to many schools, served food, met our students. I mean, it was beyond words. And, of course, did a couple day safari, which was beyond words. I mean, the elephants and different animals would come like 10 feet from the van and go, what are you doing? I went out and sent Reiki to a giraffe that was real close. And he come up and he just stood there for probably a half hour and let me send him Reiki. I mean, it was amazing. So I'll say it was beautiful and wonderful. The love, the hugs I was able to give these children, what I saw, beautiful people. But then on the other side, the poverty, children in rags and torn shoes, and it was heartbreaking. So it really went both ways. I'm going to go again in a couple years. And I really firmly believe we can help at home. I'm passionate about that, whether it be service or monetary and around the world. I mean, there's so much need, but it was a great trip. It was life-changing.
Well, stay tuned to hear what else Paula Bale has to share with us today. I'm your host, Marilyn Redmond, and we are listening to Love Never Fails, and we are on the BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio.
Animal lover, author, artist, and public speaker, Patricia Daly Leip is a Renaissance woman in her own right. A lover of animals from a young age, Patricia lives on a farm in Virginia and has rescued neglected thoroughbred horses, keeping them or finding them safe havens. She is also a published author, and her books document real-life experiences that she shares in her passionate stories, taking the reader around the world in a colorful kaleidoscope of life. An accomplished artist, Patricia Daly Leip's oil paintings feature animals, portraits, stills, nature, and abstract, and she allows the brush to paint the image in an organic, natural way. A public speaker, Patricia is motivated to continually wonder about life and advocates for all of us to do the same and document our own unique history. To learn more about Patricia Daly Leip, visit www.literarylady.com and www.patricialeip.com or email her at pdleip@gmail.com.
Are you stressed? Is your stress driving you crazy? Do you know there are many ways to relieve the stress? The Spirit Within Massage and Hypnosis Clinic does just that. Reduce your stress plus so much more. Established in 1997, the Spirit Within Massage and Hypnosis Clinic offers an approach to wellness for those individuals who choose to either utilize appropriate complementary methods to enhance their current medical care, or to those individuals who are on their personal journey toward improved health and wellness through the use of therapeutic bodywork, Reiki energy healing, or hypnosis. The Spirit Within Massage and Hypnosis Clinic is owned by Dr. Judy Dean, a registered nurse and board-certified massage therapist and medical hypnotherapist in LaPorte, Indiana. Visit www.spiritwithinmassage-hypnosis.com to see all services offered by Dr. Judy. For a free personal consultation, please call Dr. Judy Dean at 219-326-1380. The Spirit Within Massage and Hypnosis Clinic, 219-326-1380.
I am Marilyn Redmond. You are listening to Love Never Fails, and we are coming to you live from the BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio. We have had another caller. She actually called back with a wonderful story to share with us. So would you, Linda, would you like to share your story with, we're talking about giraffes, and you have a story about a whale, I understand.
Yes, so when I heard her mention about sending Reiki to the giraffe, I had the same experience at SeaWorld up here in Cleveland area. The whale had done the show, you know, in this tiny little tank, and then it was swimming around in the outside tank, and I just thought, I'll send that whale some Reiki, and I just stood and sent it, and instead of swimming in a circle, he stopped right in front of me and just let me send him the Reiki for about 20, 30 minutes, same kind of thing. So it really touched me when you shared about the giraffe. I says, animals really do get it. And the one thing that the whale told me when he was jumping in the hoop in that tiny, tiny tank, he said, I'm like Jesus. He said, if everybody falls in love with me, like this little whale I am, maybe they'll save all the whales in the ocean. So he said, I'm willing to sacrifice like this to open consciousness to people loving all whales. And I just thought that was powerful. And your show is fabulous, and your stories are wonderful, and I'm going to let you go. But thank you so much for today. I've really enjoyed it. So
oh, well, thank you. Thank you for calling in. You see, people, that we have people that do listen and call in. Don't be shy. And thank you for that story. And Paula, your stories are wonderful. Africa sounded, oh, you touched my heart when you said you took all those wonderful things over there. I support a girl and pay for her education in Uganda, so I know what you're talking about. They really do need help. Paula, you have been an inspiration on our show. You are just a bright light of all kinds of help today. And if you have some words of wisdom for our listeners, I'd sure love to hear them.
Gosh. I guess what I would say is I'll tell you about the sign that I have on my door. If I choose to be happy, no one can stop me. Just let's remember, it's our choice our happiness. It's our choice, our words, our actions. And we have that control, and that's really an exciting, beautiful thing. So big love, hugs, and blessings to everyone out there.
Okay, Lynn Paula, we want to thank you for being on the show today. We've learned so much. You're just a really great person to have on our show, and we're so want to thank you and so glad you were here today. And next week, we're going to talk more about holistic health, and it will be about your affirmations and thinking in your head, because that's what really makes this reality change. So when you get new thoughts, you get new reality. And if you want to have some more understanding about this, my book, Paradigm Busters, Reveal the Real You, it has a chapter on holistic health. That book took 25 years to write. I call it the ultimate how-to book. And so if you are interested in the raising your energy, all my books talk about that one, especially my last newest book, Finding Reality Beyond Fear. So check out Amazon for my books. I have 10 on there. Check out my website, Angelica's Gifts, for the many hats I wear. And my blog, I just am putting up a new blog announcement today, MarilynRedmondBooks.blogspot.com, and tune in my many YouTubes. I have a YouTube with Paula, so you might want to check that one out too. We have so many great people on our show, and we're so glad Paula was here. She's a Reiki master, a radio host, and she talks about manifestation and all her trips and wonderful awards. We're just thrilled that she was here today. And Paula, I wish you the best with all your new writing and book experiences, and just keep doing what you're doing. It's helping everybody.
Thank you, Marilyn. Love, hugs, and blessings. Thank you so much.
And if people want to get hold of you, they can reach you at wellnessinspired.com. Paula at wellnessinspired.com is her email. So I am your host, Marilyn Redmond. You're listening to Love Never Fails, and we are on the BBM Global Network and TuneIn Radio.
You've been listening to Love Never Fails with your host, Marilyn Redmond. Go beyond old ideas and understandings and hear Marilyn's solutions to healing and a higher consciousness each week here on Marilyn Redmond's Love Never Fails.
You've been listening to the BBM Global Network. The ideas, views, and opinions of this broadcast are those of the participants of the program and are not necessarily the ideas, views, and opinions of the BBM Global Network Company.